Today we are going to be making brown rice in instant pot. And for that you need really simple ingredients, which is your rice and your instant pot. You could do this recipe in the regular pot as well. If you wanna go fancy schmancy like I do, you can add some spice to your brown rice. I'm gonna be adding 1 tablespoon of my dried vegetables, 1 teaspoon of my salt, 1 teaspoon of my garlic powder and my onion powder. So to start, I'll preheat at least 2 cups of water in my kettle to accelerate the process. I like having everything done faster, if possible. My water is getting ready. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna prepare my bouillon, so to say, because I'm going fancier. So this is the optional step. Add your teaspoon salt, teaspoon garlic powder, teaspoon onion powder, tablespoon dried veggies, again optional. All this step is optional, the ingredients are optional. You can add some of them, you can add all of them, it's up to you. You can add your preferred spices. Now we're gonna make bouillon. We'd need just a cup and a half for our 1 cup rice, brown rice. We need a cup and a half of the bouillon. So we're gonna reach here and mix our spices with our boiling water. Yep, here we go. To our instant pot, we are gonna add our 1 cup of brown rice. We don't wash it, we don't wash brown rice. We do white, but not the brown. And pour our 1 and a half cup of our homemade bouillon or your water. Remember, this is optional, so for those who use water, just add your 1 and a half cup of water. Close the lid, turn it to vent, oh, to sealed, sorry, turn it to sealed. I do have a rice setting here on mine, but I'm not gonna use it because it's most likely for the white rice. I'm going to set the timer for 20 minutes. So click pressure cook, go up or down to your 20 minutes. Take off your keep warm and let it start. Now we have just 1 minute left. So once it's done, it's gonna turn off and we're going to let it release naturally. So we're gonna just leave it as is. Here we go. It's gonna take about maybe half an hour or so. So everything is in the same position as it was. And then after it's released naturally, this one's gonna go down and then we'll open the lid. Okay, let's look what we've got here. This thingy, whatever it's called, it's down now. There is no pressure anymore. Let's open our instant pot. Looking nice. Oh, look, it's really nice. Fluffy for the brown rice, not sticky. I'd say it's like moderate stickiness. Let me try. Tasting good. I hope you enjoyed.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Make sure to click the bell icon beside the subscribe button to be notified about all new videos or live stream.